Hi, good morning, my dear. Today, we are going to read about the chapter of the class 11th history from beginning of the time. We will see in this chapter the development phase of the human beings. We will also discuss about the technology, about the tool technique, about the struggle to survive on the earth and such type of other things which is important for that. We will read in this chapter. Dear student, in my previous video, I gave some introduction about this chapter, that which topic is important, which points we will focus. If you see my previous video, then you have clear view about that, what we are going to read in this chapter. So let's start the history of human evolution. There are the various stages for development of the human beings, but before discuss this all stages, I would like to inform you about the some history, some my thoughts in which given the origin of human beings in the Christians. My thoughts, it is clearly mentioned in Bible that God create human being in his the proper developed form. It is very difficult to understand if we will minutely observe about that the evolution of the human beings. We can deny it. We have evidence. We have of that we can say that the theory is not proper. The second thing, if we will discuss about the Hindu mythos in which the incarnation of Lord Vishnu, where there is 10 stages to development. Historian relate it from the human evolution, like fish, tortoise, and such type of other things. If you can search, you will find it. But after it, we will focus about the scientific research and the evidences which we find, and behalf of that we can say that there is a long history of the human beings. The development of the human evolution is a long process. The archaeologist clearly discuss the whole process one by one, but before 200 years ago the people didn't agree to accept this view, because the first time when on 24th November 1859 Charles Darwin's book on the origin of species was published. In this book, first time the scientific approach given behalf of the science, behalf of the behalf of the changes, Charles Darwin clearly explained in his book on the origin of species. When that was published, it was still a little bit time. In this book, first time scientists tried to prove about the evolution of human. It was gradually developed from animal to human. Darwin's theory was later supported by T.H. Huxley in their book Man's Place in Nature. The human came from apes. Humans were created. The process of evolution by the natural selection. Both scientists emphasize that word, that they were developed by the natural selection. They were developed by the changes. They were highly focused on the survival of the fittest theory. And finally, we will accept that view. And we denied whole method thoughts about the development of the human beings. My dear students, मानव के इतिहास का ये क्रम काफी अद्भुत है. अगर मानव के विकास की कहानी को हम देखें तो ये तुरंत समाप्त नहीं हुआ. इतिहास का ये वो क्रम है जिस समय हमारे पास कोई क्लियर एविडेंस नहीं था. वी हैव नो क्लियर एविडेंस कैसे वो रहते थे, क्या उनकी जीवन शैली थी और कब उनका विकास हुआ. What was time when they developed in the proper form and they categorized himself जानवर से एक नए स्वरूप को धारण करने की, जो एक व्यवस्था थी जिसके आधार पर हम इन्हें मानव सदृश प्राणी या ह्यूमन लाइक एनिमल कह सकते हैं, उन्होंने विकसित किया होगा. इस आधार पर यदि हम बात करें तो सबसे पहले हमें बात करनी होगी एंथ्रोपोलॉजी. फर्स्ट यू माइट टू बी नो दैट द मीनिंग ऑफ एंथ्रोपोलॉजी. एंथ्रोपोलॉजी द स्टडी ऑफ ह्यूमन बीइंग्स स्पेशली ऑफ देयर ओरिजिन, डेवलपमेंट, देयर कस्टम एंड देयर बिलीव्स. इफ we will discuss on that topics, we can know, we can learn the history of human evolution very easy way. But before start this chapter, I would like to tell you about the some definition which is important, which is given in your book. The first, that is fossils. What is fossils? Fossils are the remains of the impression of the very old plant, animal or human which have turned into stone. These are often the embedded in rocks and are thus the preserve for the millennium year ago or millions of years that was preserved in the rock form. Jivasm, fossil, ये शब्द बहुत पुराने जानवर या मानव के अवशेषों या छापों के लिए प्रयुक्त किया जाता है जो एक पत्थर के रूप में बदलकर चट्टानों के रूप जैसा धारण कर लेते हैं और फिर लाखों सालों तक उसी रूप में पड़े रहते हैं. आपने देखा होगा एक्सकवेटरों को, उत्खननकर्ताओं को जो बहुत बारीकी से उत्खनन करते हैं. आपने राइनोसोरस के बहुत सारे एविडेंस पत्रों में एज इट इज रेखांकित रूप में देखे होंगे. यू हैव ऑलरेडी रीड अबाउट दैट द आर्कियोप्टेरिस, कैसे वो चट्टानों में एक संरचना के रूप में सिमिलरली प्रिजर्व थी. दूसरा इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट जिस पे हम बात करेंगे, वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द सेकेंड इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट, दैट इज स्पेसीज. व्हाट डू मीन बाय स्पेसीज? द स्पेसीज इज ए ग्रुप ऑफ organism that can breed to produce the fertile, the offspring member of the species cannot mate with those of the other species to produce the fertile offspring. अर्थात स्पेसीज या प्रजाति जीवों का एक ऐसा समूह होता है जिसमें नर इट मीन्स मेल और फीमेल के मिलने से एक नए बच्चे की उत्पत्ति होती है और उनके बच्चे भी आगे अपने ही समान पुत्र उत्पन्न करते हैं. प्रजाति विशेष के सदस्य दूसरे प्रजाति के साथ संबंध स्थापित करके बच्चे नहीं उत्पन्न कर सकते. इट मीन द स्पेसिफिक रूल्स विच इज इंप्लीमेंटेड ऑन द स्पेसीज दे कैन नॉट वायलेट दैट रूल इन द वन स्पेसीज कैन नॉट चेंज दैट रूल्स कि वो दूसरे स्पेसीज में जाके उसके समान कोई एक नया जीव उत्पन्न करे. दैट इज स्पेसीज. व्हाई आई एम डिस्कसिंग दैट पॉइंट बिकॉज दिस इज द वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू लर्न अबाउट दिस चैप्टर. वी विल रीड द वेरियस स्पेसीज ऑफ द ह्यूमन like the initiative human like animal that was primates. Then after we will discuss the hominids, ape, monkeys and the initial form of the human. Similarly we will see the Australopithecus, Gingentropus bosi, Sinanthropus, Homo erectus, Neanderthal, Homo sapiens and Homo sapiens sapiens. The development. But here I want to clarify you that the archaeologist or historian cannot connect with the four, the Australopithecus to Homo Neanderthal and Homo Neanderthal to Homo erectus and Homo erectus to Homo sapiens and then after Homo sapiens sapiens. They have no clear evidence to connect these strands. But behalf of the development we can say that one by one they can evolve, they can survive their life on the earth. Aaj ke liye itna hi. Next class mein isi ke aage continue karenge. Thank you and take care.